Hi, Dr. Richardson here, Health Professions Advisor at Cal State Northridge, and this is going to be a short video about dental school application timeline. I have made another video that's called I'm Applying This Year, What Should I Be Doing Right Now? And I highly recommend you watch that video before you watch this one. So let's pretend this is spring 21. Where we are right now, it's February 6th today. We're in spring 21. Summer 21, fall 21, spring 22. Now, if you are applying in 2021, the ADSAS, Association of American Dental School Application Service, it's a centralized application. You fill out one application, and then you just pick which dental schools you want to apply to. That's going to kick off in mid-May. The deadlines for the dental schools where that ADSAS application have to be submitted is later in fall. Each school has its own deadline, usually October, November, December, maybe some into January. But the deadlines are over here. Application opens here. So how does this usually work? Well, usually a student will be doing DAT prep in the springtime. DAT prep, the standard is about 25 hours of studying per week for 4 months, 16 weeks to total 400 hours. And I, Dr. Richardson, highly recommend you take the DAT in May or June. Why is that? Well, once this application opens, I've been watching it for 15 years. Once the application opens, the only thing students can think about, filling out that application. I got to fill out my application. And when your mind and your time is divided between filling out the application and studying for the DAT, if you say, well, I got to do my DAT prep over summer, I just hope you can appreciate that that can make things a lot more hectic and a lot more complicated. And sometimes the quality of the DAT prep is not as good because your mind is on the application, your mind is on the 12,000 other people who are filling out that application at the same time you are, and it creates a lot of anxiety for people. Not a great time to be studying for the DAT. I can hear it already, but Richardson, I'm in spring and I'm taking 12 units, 15 units, 16 units. This is why a lot of people do gap years, glide years, and things like that, because yes, it is difficult to be studying for the DAT while you are in a full semester's worth of classes. And that's why this plan doesn't work for everybody. This is just the ideal. In a perfect world, you would study January, February, March, April, May. You'd take it, let's say, May 10th. And then you walk out of the DAT and you're totally relaxed because it's done. And then you get to put all your attention into that application, filling it out, making it beautiful. Now, the latest I suggest that you submit the application is July 15th. And why is that? Because the later into the summer we go, the more people are submitting the application, and that's just more people that the schools get to see their applications first. Now, it isn't a race, but there will come a time if things are delayed where maybe they've given out a bunch of interview seats already and there's going to be less interview seats for you. So, the word dead is in the word deadline. And so we never, ever, ever recommend you submit your app close to the deadline. You know, this is an expensive process. You've spent years preparing for it. You don't want to be the last person turning in the application. You don't want to be that person. There are also deadlines for taking the DAT. depending on each school. Some of them say if you're applying in 2021, must take the DAT by October or November or December. Again, depends on each school. But I definitely recommend taking it in May or June. If you have to study over the summer, you're going to have to be dividing your time between filling out the application and studying for the DAT. It's also not a good feeling knowing that, you know, oh, I'm filling out this application, but I haven't even taken the test yet. That in itself can cause people a lot of anxiety. Also, some people like to save time in case they need to take the DAT again. And taking the DAT in August or September, you won't have time to take it again to be able to apply in that cycle. You'll have to wait a whole nother year. So this is, again, ideal. Application deadlines, interviews usually come late September, October, November, December, but interviews can go as late as February or March, and then an acceptance hopefully will come, and if you do get accepted, they usually want a deposit from you, anywhere from $250 to $1,000. A final thing I want to say in this short video is, if this is your junior year and you're going to be graduating in 2022, you must graduate spring 22 or before to start dental school in fall 22. You cannot go to summer school in summer 22 and expect to be in dental school in fall 22. I'll never forget, a student came into my office. She had to go to summer school to take a class. She had gotten into dental school, and they said, you have to be here on August 1st. And she was going to still be in summer school at CSUN. Cried her eyes out. It eventually got worked out, but you do not want to be in that position. They will threaten to take your seat away. So you have to graduate by spring of 22 or before if you want to start dental school fall 22. Please watch this. Our appointment can be much more productive. Our time can be much more focused on your particular issues if you watch this timeline video first, so that you're at least a bit familiar with what the ideal is, and then we can talk about your specific case. Look forward to talking with you and helping you through this process. Dr. Richardson, over and out.